Well, I think most obviously the a building can be experienced by so many more people if it's captured on film than could possibly walk through the building. Our films on the internet and that we sell by discs go all over the world. And I think even more importantly, film can provide context that a coffee table book could not give you, even walking through the building could not give you. The experience of understanding what the client's view is, what the family thinks about being the children of architects. All of that context, I think, helps to understand the building. And the main thing I'm going to be looking for is creativity, a fresh approach. In documentaries and in nonfiction, so often it's the talking heads, it's the interviews combined with images. And in fiction, you can also provide a context that you can't find anywhere in a documentary. So that's what I'm looking for.
So for me, film is a great medium to promote architecture or bring it closer to a wider public, and especially show the human element of architecture, the stories behind the buildings, the storytelling aspect is very important, and yes.